One way we make sense of the world is to label things.
Yeah, so Tony, for example, he's a bald writer who loves decaf peppermint mocha.
And John is a bearded filmmaker who loves Beyoncé.
Accurate.
Labeling people is just in our nature. Labeling in Sightly Records is just good practice.
That's right. Labeling well is going to help you get a deeper understanding of all of your records, but also group them together so that you can work with whole segments at once.
Yeah, and Sightly has three ways of doing that, with custom fields, categories, and tags.
All right, let's take a look at all three.
All right.
All right, so here we are in one of our favorite contacts, Annie. We've got all of our contact details, of course, but underneath that, we've got four custom fields.
That's right. The custom fields are grouped, so we have an accounting group and a custom fields for contacts group, and we can enter these in right here on the page.
So you've got drop-downs, you've got fill-in-the-blanks. Tony, you just talked to her on the phone. What's her favorite coffee?
Decaf peppermint mocha, just like me.
So you can see how these custom fields give you a way to organize more complicated or more specific information about each of your records. You can have these on all your different record types. Speaking of which, let's go over to opportunities.
So here we have some custom fields for opportunities as well, but up above in the details, we also see a category. This is like a custom field drop-down, except that it appears on all opportunities, projects, and tasks, and you can customize this list as well. The additional customization with categories is that they're color-coded. Categories are kind of the high-level label for these records, and you can quickly filter any of them just by clicking on that color-coded label.
All right, so here are all of our open commercial opportunities. You can see where they are. And that brings us to the last way of organizing our records in Sightly, which is?
That would be those tags right at the top of the record there.
So tags are super flexible. Any type of user in Sightly can add them, and you can really have as many as you want to. Because of that, we've seen a lot of accounts get thousands and thousands of different kinds of tags, which can be dangerous because if they're not organized well, it's going to be tough to use them well. But at the same time, you can create your own to organize, to highlight the records that you want to look at. So for example, I want to focus on all of our February priorities. These are records maybe in my pipeline that I am sure that I have to close this month.
Anywhere you see that blue tag box, you can click it and quickly get to a quick filter view of your records. One thing to note about tags is that the tags for opportunities are separate from the tags for organizations, which are separate from the ones from contacts, etc.
So over here in contacts, we can see that I am organizing a golf tournament in 2017. And here I've tagged all the people who I'm inviting. These are, you know, the scratch golfers who I'm sure are gonna help me win the tournament.
And those are the three ways you can organize your records in Sightly.
That's right. Try them all out and see what works best for your business.
Are you more of a category guy or a tags guy?
Custom fields forever.
Custom fields.